Autumn Heights. That's what it's called. Autumn Heights.
All right, that's fair, that's fair.
So another thing I want to bring to people's attention here is that we seem to be like island hopping to get to our own personal island that DK owns. So DK is technically part of the 1%. He owns his own little island. Kind of ridiculous, saying. Should probably be paying taxes on that or something. Mountain Mania! Mountain Mania! We like some good old-fashioned Mountain Mania. I like it. Ooh, pumpkins. Nothing there. I always gotta check over there just in case. Got me a Dixie! Should not have done that. There is like something there though, I swear to you. Oh, Rhino! Duh! It has Rhino on it! That's another thing that I'm really sad about. When it comes to Donkey Kong Country Returns and otherwise, they don't have any other animal creatures except for the rhino. I'm real sad about that because I like the other like animal creatures. They're fun. Woo! Got them. Can I do like a little charge attack, or is it just? Does he do it? Oh, dude, Dixie's able to hold him up! This is a little fat old rhino! He's a little fat old lad! Look him go! I'm a rhino! I love how big and fat he is. It's the best. It is literally the best part about his, like, little character design. He's so tubby! He's just a tubby little thing! No, I need to grab that for grabbing purposes! No, you jackal. Oh. No! Alright. Nope, I guess that's the way to go. Let's do this again! One more bit. Oh my god. Okay. Let's grab the other one down here. So we don't have to come back down. Alright, it's gonna be a bit crazy. No! I might not be able to get it now. There's so many just like all around. Oh god. Oh god. Oh, that was close! Okay. Alright. And I got me rhino back. I don't got any of those. Can I get off this rhino? Can I? You just doing the other one. Nope. No. How did I do it? There we go. So, can I jump off him at any point? Alright. There. I'm trying to just, like, tactically get this other one up. No. So how did I... get off this thing. So he stomps down. No, I was able to get off of him somehow. Let me out the ride. There we go. No, that was not a good way to do it. I gotta like be all tactical about this, make sure I don't like ruin it. All right, cool. Freaking, are you kidding me? I think that the rhinos does stay. I'm trying to like do it so I get his momentum on top of having that double jump still. Yeah boy! Got it. Got it. Got him. Yeah. Get him. Get that little ring. Oh, looks like we got our good old guest here. Gobbachuck sound. Got him. It works. Whatever. Whee! Look how the rhino looks so carefree. Bow. There we go. That's how you do the thing. Alright, I probably missed the thing then, considering. remember any of this little bit. Eh? No, okay, that looks like that's the thing. Oh, did I miss? I think I did. Okay, hold on a second. Nope, nothing there. So I gotta go. Wait, hold on. Actually, can I do this thing? There we go. God dang, they're really close today. It's like I can feel my whole entire like room vibrating essentially. I'm like right outside essentially of the garbage truck. Let's get this one part right here. Aha! I knew you would do that. And if I would just knock it off, it wouldn't give me a thing. There we go. Give me a thing. Give me another thing. Cool, cool. Is that all, like, how? Oh god! Ah!
No.
I fell down the hole. That's not nice. Alright, so I only got the rhino now, unfortunately. Run. Got him. Got that one. Alright. Oh god. Watch me into rhino. No. 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 Do we need the rhino? Oh my god. Stop. Oh my god, everything's going. Buddy. There we go. That works. Yeah, boy. Alright. Whoop. Okay, so far so good. Alright, we still have a rhino. So that's always good. Got a rhino, buddy. Got our Koopa football players. Okay, that was the thing, I guess. Oh god! Well, I can't do that. Down and out. It's fine. So it's like there's nothing there then, is there? Oh no! For some reason, I thought I had the time, and then I went back and was like, I don't have the time, and I probably could have made the first jump, honestly. I probably could have. I could have been somebody. Don't do that. There we go. Oh my god! I keep doing that wrong, and that hurts the most. Is that I should know better, and I do it every bloody time. I am not a good example. Just not. Alright, up there. Up there. Down here. Good so far. Okay, good. Got the six. Well, the Kong. Rather. Alright, so far so good. I got those bananas right up there, but whatever. Dang it! Ah, I could have got the stupid DK thing. You want the DK thing. I keep forgetting to get that copper. Alright, cool. Almost got Pine Tree. Almost got Pine Tree. That's a good bit. Almost getting Pine Tree. So what is this other thing? There is definitely another spot to this. like for realsies, and I ain't doing it. I mean, you know, I could do it, but I don't know how I'll get there. So I'm gonna see if I can figure that out real quick. Well, you can figure this out later, honestly. Maybe I needed to get that, maybe I didn't, I don't know. But that was definitely not worth the time that I put for just the stupid puzzle piece. I don't think. So maybe there is more to it, maybe there isn't, I don't know. No, there is. There's more to that right there. I just didn't get it. Which sucks, because, you know, it's one of those things. So after spending like a whole entire, like what? Like 5-10 lives trying to get one puzzle piece, it's just... Just go to Horn Top Hop. Just hope for the best there. What's going on here? Dude. Some nice music right now. It's kind of Animal Crossing, you know? It has that ambient vibe. Ooh, this guy has something. Ooh, nice. God dang it. Oh, I got the hiccups. Not the best time. Get him. I got this. Ooh. Okay. Get this. Grab. All right, Cranky's fine. Honestly, I don't mind Cranky. I would rather have somebody else, but meh. He'll help me. What I actually really like about Cranky, now that I'm like actually like using him a little bit more, is that he gives me more height. Like, legit more height. There we go, get out of here. It's our own dang fault. Oh my god, I just went straight down, dude. I went straight down, just full out. Just killed myself. Work this out. Buddy. There we go. It's just really lovely, just like a nice little ambient sound. Look at Dixie. Got that Dixie. Love her so much. She's like Trixie. Oh my god. Trixie is my little pony character, by the way, y'all. That's right. I like the fun little ponies. Hey, rude. Don't try to kill me. I know what you're trying to do. The same area. The same time of death. The same everything. Okay. It's fine. It's fine. We'll get through this. We'll get through this, everyone. God dang it. Every time? Really? You just can't not do that? Get out of here. Okay, as long as it's not Diddy, honestly, I'm happy. Because Diddy is the worst. Diddy is the worst Kong. This is a factor, buddy. Just get over it. Okay. Down. Grab this. All the way up here. Fancy, fancy thing. Oh, very good, very good. Just. That's it. Oop. Thank you. Oop. Also, thank you. I'm really loving the stylistic things they do with this. Like, legit, the background's always got something going on with them. It's just, like, you know, like how, like, in, like, Mario? Yeah, the new Super Mario style, right? And for the most part, it has a pretty background. And I like that. I like that it has a pretty background. But overall, a lot of the stuff in that game just isn't very pretty. It's not nice to look at. It actually doesn't remind me of anything in particular. It's just kind of bleh, in all honesty, when it comes to its... Oh my god. There we go. Got him again. It just reminds me of kind of like a more dull, like Mario, honestly. It really and truly does. It just, it doesn't have that wonderful vibe that the old school Marios have. And that's actually why I don't like it as much as I probably could. Because the music is terrible, the visuals aren't as appealing. But with Donkey Kong, I don't really get that. Like, I actually like this style, this prettiness, more than I like the actual old school ones. I mean, they still have their whole entire like vibe and everything. It's still a fun little bit, but it just doesn't have the same way that like New Super Mario Brothers will just have it to where I just don't like it. I just really do not like the style of New Super Mario Brothers. It's very bland. This doesn't feel bland at all. Like, it just doesn't. It feels like its own type of game and everything. And that's probably why a lot of people may, like, actually go like, oh, you know, kind of just bypass Donkey Kong Country Tropical Freeze, because it's like, eh, it just looks like more Donkey Kong Country. And it's like, yeah, that's kind of the point, but, you know, at the same time, like, I get it too. But it's got a little more oomph and theming in terms of its game than a lot of the other stuff does for New. Because New just is the most blandest thing that I feel. And I hate to say it that way, because its actual, like, background is just not that. It is not that at all. Oh, who thinks? Thing or no? Okay, bring out more things. Do the short hops. Oh, it does occasional other things. What the? Oh, yeah, because it does. Okay, cool. Like, I'm loving this leaf to leaf thing that it's doing. And it has those little sunbeams. Like, that reminds me of the grave world. In Donkey Kong Country 2, it has that same kind of, like, feel. But, like, it's, you know, obviously more lively. Oh god, that was scary. That was so scary, I think you could die in that for sure. Oh, great. Not the best. Whoop. Okay, cool. Got me a Dixie. Oh man, it actually looks like it lags. Maybe I could just like hit that. Is there actually more I could do here? Is there a thing over there? So it kind of looks like there's a thing over there. You know what? We'll just get rid of this real quick. This thing tool. Really, really pretty. Just really, really pretty. I love those autumn leaves so much, dude. Really? He's gone again. Uh-oh. No. Let's get this way. Got it. Okay, good. I'll take that. Right now, we're sitting at a nice 200. Okay, get that. Okay. There we go. Oh no. Woo, jeez! I could have ran into him. Like, I still have that same Donkey Kong Country like vibe where I only have one heart. And originally I thought that was going to actually make the game a lot easier in Returns. It does not. Woo! What is this, baby? I'm liking this. I'm really liking this. We're inside an actual factual tuba. An actual factual, as it were. Or, you know, just musical instrument in general. Rah, rah.
really, really cool. It's like, you know, Rayman's little musical homeworld, but, you know, better, because it's not Rayman. And that's not to be mean to Rayman Legends, or Rayman Origins, or Rayman 2, or Rayman 3. We're talking about the original Rayman, because god dang, I hate the original Rayman. It's terrible. God dang it. Colossus, wait a bit. Wait 1 minute. Well, at least I got all these, so, I mean, you know, I got them. Good. Got my images unlocked.